Come on, now you can wake up. There you go. Now that can really come in handy. Too bad I don't have an Eevee. Just yet, anyway. Thank you. Oh no. Just went the way the overtone. Yeah, it's really coming down hard in this game here. It's a wartime move. Okay, the way Sharon is, the path that Sharon is at right now leads out to Isira City. I still want to try to level my swallow a little bit more. Wow. With just one tackle move. Cupchun must be a really weak Pokemon in order to take a, not be able to take a tackle move like that. That's insane. And you may be asking yourself, John, why am I attacking all of these Kupchu and stuff that I see with my Swalloon? Well, that's because I'm trying to get my Swalloon to evolve into a Leavanny. Hopefully. I'm not going to be able to use my my Swalloon against the gym leader coming up here because it's an ice-type gym, but still want to be able to have a Leavanny anyway, though. So close! Oh, look at this! Great! It's going to evolve. Nice. My Leavanny. X-Scissor, of course, you can learn X-Scissor. It's a great bug type move. Okay, with that done, now let's go over to the gym. Or hit the next town. Let's go to the Pokemon Center first. Definitely need some more. Well, I want more than just one revival. I need about 7. A rare candy that will come in handy, very much so. Yeah, I kind of feel bad I have to get the experience share so late in the game like this now, an unsettling 7th gem. Okay, nothing. Icero City gem, I'm gonna use. Embor, Boldor, and my Vanillite, even though it's a level 27. Go up first. And we'll do the gym, guys, next time. Take care.